Ipagpapalit niyo po ba ang pag-ibig sa pera?
Never, because hindi mo naman kailangan. Kasi ang pera, darating naman yan basta you work hard. Pero yung pag-ibig, rare siya. Masala na in this day and age, hindi mo lang basta-basta mahanap yung pag-ibig. So no.
Ano po yung gusto niyong buhay sa ibang bansa or sa Philippines?
Philippines. Kasi ano eh, actually, sa totoo lang ah, yung mga kapatid ko nag-ibang bansa, yung isa nag-Japan, yung isa nag-Canada, parang hala, ako na lang naiwan. Pero when I really think about it, gusto ko dito lang kasi dito na ako nasanay, and of course, ito na rin yung work ko eh. I can't, di naman pwede ako maging actor kung nasa ibang bansa ako. So, I still choose Philippines.
Naniniwala po ba kayo na meron talagang taong nakatadhana para sa
iyo? Yun ba yung parang destiny ba? Honestly, alam ko the show is called Tanhana, pero no. Ako, personally, love is not basta-basta lang you see the one and then wow, magic, you fall in love and then get married and then you stay together. No, I don't believe that. I believe na real love is hard work, na kaya tumatagal ang mga relationship kasi pinaghihirapan. Hindi lang basta-basta soulmates, porket soulmates kayo na wala na kayong effort with each other. No, every day, kailangan you have to give 110% to your girlfriend or boyfriend. So, no.
Naiiwala po ba kayo sa karma?
Yes. Pero not in the sense na it's magic na if you do something bad, something magical will cause you to hurt you. I think it's more on like, the more you cheat, the more times you face the consequences of cheating. Like, sumauli ka eventually. Yun yung karma mo. So, I believe in karma. Yes.
Kaya niyo po bang pakasalan ang hindi niyo mahal para sa pera, para sa ikagiginhawa ng iyong pamilya?
No. Again, at the same time, sa una mong question, if yung pera naman kasi, pwede, it's all in hard work naman eh. So, hindi mo kailangan to have an arranged marriage to get money. There's so many ways to get money right now in this day and age. May internet, social media, so no.